many a horror story bed to things that went on between these walls. Now we get to make some horror.
Fucking lame.
This job ain't for the weak. Shut the fuck up.
Send me some boy.
Article 35. Suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating. All units. Code 60. Officer injured on scene.
You got real police incoming.
All units. Suspect has injured a vehicle.
This job ain't for the weak.
Repel 3-5.
There he is. Let's go.
Person on foot. Responding unit investigating. Be advised. Suspect now in a vehicle. All units. Code 60. Officer injured on scene.
All units. Search is called off. Repeat.
Whatever you've been doing out there, let it stay out there.
Should have stayed in college.
Sure could use a smoke.
Burke says you can help me keep the cops mellow. That true?
Of course it is. I'm just getting a feel for how they do things around this precinct. But I can still make things happen.
Hey there.
Need to light up a target downtown. Help me out?
No, sir. On our way.
You got real police incoming.
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Anyone
can call off the cops from Frisco.
Right away.
Good to see ya.
Come on.
Enjoy your cut.
What do the fucking cops expect? If they're gonna leave the cars just sitting there like that, it's our God-given responsibility to steal them.
We're needing some heavy-duty parts, so I've narrowed it down to these off-roading vehicles. They're usually on the outskirts of town. You may encounter a wee bit of resistance along the way. We'll handle them with your usual charm and bring the beast straight to me.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help. I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it. I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
car here for you.
Appreciate it.
How's she cutting? These off-roading beasts are exactly what I need. I could have done big things in South Downs. You're fucked up. There, boy.
This part of town's run by a man named Tony D'Orazio. From what I was able to piece together, he's a real fucking weirdo. Some kind of savant when it comes to numbers.
Then he must be the one who runs Lou Marcano's books.
Runs his books, launders his money. Hell, he even manages Lou's relationships with city officials. It's Tony's job to make sure their asses stay greased.
How do I get to him?
Well, that's where things get interesting. Tony lives in the penthouse on the top floor of the Royal Hotel. Elevator access is restricted, and the rest of the hotel's crawling with Tony's goons.
Well, he can't stay up there all the time. I'm gonna need a schedule for when he comes and goes.
I've been watching this cocksucker for a month now, and he's left exactly one time.
That was because one of his men fucked up. Took a pipe to the poor bastard's left arm.
Well, it looks like he's got a front business he uses to issue bribes and launder loose money. And another one that soaks up funds from the city. I hit him. He overreacts. Then I get my opening.
And fuck up things between him and Lou in the process. Be careful with this one. Just because Tony's a goddamn spastic doesn't mean he won't cut your balls off if given the chance.
Really?
I have a subscription. What are you looking at, huh?
Downtown and about ready for a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
Everything you see
Let me
is
see
for
sale.
Don't.